purpose of the anointing is to do good. It's not to oppress. It's not to be proud. It's not for wickedness, but to do good. Come on, amen, somebody. We must come to that place of understanding that you know that there are blessings deposited in people, and until they are happy, you cannot connect. Isaac said, go and make me food that my soul rejoice that I may bless you. So there are men that until they are happy, some blessings will not be released. So there are some certain people in life that you can't offend. There are people in life that you must not insult. It takes foolish people not to know this. You see people going against the order of God, and they are praying and speaking in tongues. That is why they don't get answer. Come on, amen. You must come to a place of understanding that doing good is not a choice. Doing good is what? A commandment. You have no reason. Oh, the way they spoke to me, I didn't like it. The way they acted, I didn't like it. So, you know what now? I decided to show them back. Whatever you cannot do for yourself, don't do it to others. If you don't like other people to talk about you, don't talk about other people. If you don't want other people to hate you, don't hate other people. You know, we pray and we speak in tongues and we fast every now and then, and you're wondering, what is the problem? It's not the powers from your village. It's because you're not understanding the principle of prayers. There are men that didn't pray, yet they got results. Prayer is good, like I said, but when you pray with understanding, you cannot be speaking in tongues, praying, and you are treating people bad. You cannot be speaking in tongues, you are praying, and your heart is full with wickedness. You cannot be speaking in tongues, praying, and your heart is full of hate, envy, and bitterness. You cannot coexist with anybody. You just want to be by yourself. Listen, you gotta love somebody. It is not a choice. You have no reason to hate. It says, love your neighbor as yourself.